Rabbit Island. Can you imagine an island inhabited by a multitude of rabbits? Such an island exists, and it's located in the Hiroshima Prefecture in Japan. It was once a secret island, and Japan removed it from the maps, but today it barely manages the flow of tourists and the hundreds of rabbits that inhabit it. Okunoshima Island, which covers an area of 0.7 square kilometers, is located in the inland sea of Japan, near the city of Takahara. During the Second World War, a chemical weapons factory operated here, but after the war, the documents were all burned, the remains of the gas were destroyed, and today the island is famous for its rabbits. According to 2007 data, there were about 300 of them, and today the number has surpassed 1,000. No one knows how the rabbits ended up on the island, though. According to the most popular version, these are the descendants of experimental animals, which were used to test the effects of gas during the war. Some believe that the first couple of rabbits were brought in by tourists, or they were released by school children who were here on a school trip. These wild, but at the same time quite pet animals, aren't afraid of people, and that's why tourists are delighted.